Got up on the Friday morning, I had to be in St. Louis, Missouri the next day, Saturday, to play that night. So I got up on the Friday morning. Eddie had left me this, he left the coffee on as he usually does. He's gone off to work. And I poured myself a cup of coffee and I said to myself, well, Davey, you've got one more night in Kentucky. And then I said, oh, Davey, get your guitar because there's a song in that. And so I had this piece of music that I've been packing around with me by then for a couple of years. Go like this. Just someday some words would come along, and that one more night in Kentucky was turned out to be it. So the song goes like this. Dry lightning on the horizon, 100 miles away, pulsating in the silence at the end of the day. Cicadas and a million crickets, a couple of owls hooting, and the fireflies up in the trees, they are fairy lights shooting stars. One more night in Kentucky, and I guess it's fairly well. Tomorrow morning, Missouri, and after that, well, who can tell? Kentucky, then I guess it's fairly well.